is that he's a defensive tackle, and you don't see that from an interior defensive lineman very often. Plays with high energy and a high motor.
Here's another guy that's turned himself into a high draft pick. McEntee to throw from his end zone. Got to get rid of it. And the ball is batted around and picked off for a touchdown. Walter Stewart comes up with it. We'll see if it's ruled an INT or a fumble recovery, but it's a touchdown for Cincinnati.
What it's going to be, Dave, it's going to be a fumble recovery right here. Protection is pretty good. Johnny Mack has to understand where he is in the situation of the game. You see Walter Stewart on the awareness of not going for a kill shot, but his target was the football and had the awareness to stick the big paw out there and secure the football. You have to know where you are as a quarterback and get rid of it. If it's not there, throw it away. Know where you are in the end zone.
When's the last time you saw them where a defensive guy takes it away literally from the quarterback in the end zone for a touchdown?
That's the first time and probably the last time.
It's officially a fumble. He took it away. Looking at the replay, Walter Stewart did. And he gives Cincinnati a defensive touchdown and an early lead at home.